update for you this morning. Officials in Morgan County have arrested a man in connection to a deadly shooting near Falkville last night. 35-year-old Joshua Lamar Knighton is charged with capital murder in the shooting that happened Sunday on Goodwin Road. Officials say Knighton was arrested on the scene after deputies responded to a shooting call and found one victim dead and two others with life-threatening injuries. Knighton was transported to the Morgan County Jail and is being held without bond.